So for what value of c, or values of c, is x minus 5, is x, let me write it this way, for what c is x minus 5 a factor of p of x? And I encourage you to pause the video and try to work through it. And that's p is actually a lowercase p. P of x. All right, so I'm assuming you have attempted this. And we just have to realize, okay, if x minus 5 is a factor of p of x, that means you could write p of x, let me do this in that green color, that means you could write p of x as being equal to x minus 5 times some other business, times some other polynomial. So times some other polynomial. I don't know, let's just call it g of x, maybe. G of x. And this would be, well, it would be a second degree polynomial. And so what would p of 5 have to be? Well, p of 5 would have to be 0. 5 would have to be a root of this polynomial. You see it right over here. If you replace this with a 5, then this is going to be a 5, and this is going to be a 5. And it doesn't matter what g of 5 is, this is going to be 0. So if x minus 5 is a factor, if and only if p of 5 is equal to 0. P of 5 is equal to 0. You could say that 5 is a root of the polynomial p. P of 5 is equal to 0. So let's just set p of 5 equal to 0 and then try to solve for c. All right. So we're going to get 5 to the third power. So this right over here, 5 to the third. So P of 5 is equal to 5 to the third is 125 plus 2 times 5 squared. So it's 2 times 25 plus 50 plus c times 5 plus 5c plus 10. That needs to be equal to 0. And let's see, if we were to add 125 to 50 to 10, we are going to get 175, 185. So we get 185 plus 5c. Plus 5c is equal to 0. Subtract 185 from both sides. You get 5c is equal to negative 185. Negative 185. Or c is equal to negative 185 over 5, which is going to be, see, it's negative 185 over 5, which is equal to, let's see, 5 goes into 180. Let's see, it goes into, what's 5? Let's see, it's going to be 30. 5 times 30 is 150. 5 times 30 is 150, and then we'll have another 35 to go. So it's going to be 37, negative 37. Is that right? 5 times 30 is 150. 5 times 7 is 35. Yep, negative 37. And we're done. If this was x to the third plus 2x squared minus 37x plus 10, then x minus 5 would be a factor of this polynomial.